There is a village in which there is a small forest and it has mostly neem trees. In fact, it has 99% neem trees and rest 1% chandan trees. Now, chandan, you know, is very expensive. Na? So that is very resourceful for the village people. Suddenly, one builder looks at the jungle and says, this land is very fertile. I want to make a lot of buildings here. So for that, I will have to cut the trees. So he goes, talks to the panchayat and says, look, here is my proposal. I will cut the trees and make buildings. It is good for you because you will get jobs and all of that. Panchayat says, great idea, great idea. But then when they hear he has to chop trees, they say, no, no, no. Now the problem is, a builder kya kare? So builder then goes back and says, and builder is truthful builder. Builder is not like, jhoot bol ke kuch bhi karega. No, he will follow the rules of man. He comes back and says, I know that chandan trees are very valuable for you. So I will not touch the chandan trees. I will not cut them at all. Chhunga bhi nahin. I will only cut neem trees, which anyways are very common and you have 99% of them. And after I have cut, 98% of your jungle will still be neem trees. So abhi 99% of your jungle is neem trees. Then 98% of them will be neem trees. So village people say, oh, this is very good, yaar. 99 hai toh 98 hai. They basically agree and sign the paper. And then he starts his work. And then when his work is done, they come and look at the jungle. They are shocked. They go to the court and say, isne gadbad kar di. The court says, bhai, aap log agar paanchvi mein fail ho gaye, toh hum kuch nahi kar sakte hain. Jo baat isne kahi thi paper mein, usne wahi kara hai. Aapko samajh mein nahi aayi, toh aapki galti hai. The question for you is, how much of the jungle was cut?